The times I come to Walker County, it's good when we can come with the big scissors to cut ribbons for new companies, or to come with letters like today for some grants to help some of the families in this county. Well, we're here today to help some small cities in rural Walker County. You know, CDBG grants, which are Community Development Block grants, these are federal dollars, but we couldn't get those federal dollars if we didn't have matching money from our legislators. And so it's a group effort to put all of this together. And also I want to thank, and I did yesterday when we were passing out up in DeKalb County, we were passing out some CDBG grants. I want to thank the people who wrote the grants. CDBG grants are the lifeblood of small communities. This is a $350,000 grant, and it'll be used to rehabilitate the sewer system and replacing one pump station on Horse Creek Boulevard. It also rehabilitate the three deteriorating sewer pump stations. This grant will be used to rehabilitate a main sewer trunk running through the middle of the city. These grants really go to help small towns, but particularly it helps people. So it's good to be with y'all today, and I want to thank the mayors and the county commissioners, and we want to thank the representatives here, Connie Rowe, who I said does a great job, and Senator Greg Reed. So it's good to be with y'all today, and God bless y'all, and I hope we can be back soon and bring some other good news.